The cold winter weather this year brought NKC schools an astonishing amount of snow days.
That last freeze warning, I think, was number 9.
This was a problem for the district, as only 6 makeup days are built into the calendar before summer school is scheduled to begin. But we legally have to attend a certain number of days.
Schools typically go 176 school days. We get paid on the number of days that we're at school. So if we're only here for 173 days, let's say we had 9, so we're here for 167 days, then that means that we would be short that 9 days worth of money for all the students in the district.
The district decided to forgive 3 of the snow days, only making up 6, and making the final day May 31st. But that leaves a full 17 days between graduation and the end of school. This creates a tricky situation where some teachers of senior-only classes have empty blocks while others are still teaching, which raises questions of equality among the staff. This also creates a problem for seniors taking AP and IB exams, because they are no longer in class to get instructional time for those exams, which happen after graduation. So, why isn't graduation and testing moved back to account for these snow days?
For graduation, it's really simple. We have to reserve our date for municipal where we graduate. We reserve that date 2 years ahead of time. We can't control AP exam dates and IB exam dates because those are national dates. So we don't move that stuff because it's A, already planned way before we get into the winter time, and B, like with test dates and stuff, you can't move those because there's stuff in front of it and behind it.